Hello YouTube, and welcome to another episode of Let's Play Fire Emblem the Sacred Stones. This is episode 35. It is still chapter 20. We're going to try this again without me being stupid. So, if you didn't watch the last part, go do that first before I spoil it. As Amelia gets crits. Okay, so I'm saying that's enough time for you to have gone back. So, the Draco zombie boss always does 38 damage. Anytime he hits, it does 38 damage. I think he has a crit chance, but I mean, that's the base. Always. So, don't have a unit with less than 38 HP attack him, like my idiot self, or you'll have to restart your chapter. Joshua dodging like a boss. And Archer not dodging like a boss. In normal and easy mode, he does not do as much damage. I think it is 36 or 34 that he does. Which doesn't sound like much of a difference, but if it were 34, Natasha would have survived. 36, I don't know if she has that much HP or not, but... So I'm presuming right about where we started that last chapter at. And we'll divine. And crit divine. Fantastic. Hopefully this will be quick, but we do know there are 16 trillion reinforcements just hanging around. Short bow for nothing, and a miss, and crit javelin for everything. Okay, there's one crit for you, Tana. And crit for you. I think someone here has something. Yes, he has something scary. I need to keep cavalry, however you say it. Dead. Wonderful. Okay, who is the next person to be killed? Amelia's leveling up first. HP and resistance. Because I think, have I maxed out many other things, maybe? Oh god, yeah. And I gave her that plus 2 move, I forgot about that. So she is our overpowered unit. Dead. So the diagonal there. So Seth get a kill. Now we have Lance, we have Axe Reaver. Okay, so Lances are good to have. Joshua just getting all the crits. That is... not a crit, come on. Double not a crit. Saving all the crits for other people, I guess. Oh crap, I hope I didn't get in Reeves' range. I haven't been paying attention to him. Reaver against its Axe Reaver. A nice dodge a hawk. Up, and I am in Reaver's range.
Your eyes annoy me. Why do you not despair? Why do you not surrender?
So where they use light magic. So where that he hits. Didn't change her magic. And she got hit with 38%. Wow. Okay, well, let's finish these guys off. Really? I expected 2 crits to kill, but neither is a crit. That's... definitely dead. Oh, look at this awesome spell.
The young lady of Rastan. The more cruel and gruesome your dad, the more that Kermansel would be there, am I right? And that would make me so very, very happy. Do you think you're about to fight me? I am the Princess Larisha. Slaying demons is my forte. You have sold your soul to the soulless. I grant you release from your wretched existence.
Oh, she's not having any of it. I was gonna let Ephraim finish it if she didn't, but...
Even if you defeat me, you're too late to stop it. The one true demon will rise.
Beautiful job. Now we have the Death Court. Come on, crit. That's not good. That is the crit. Let's... Longbow. Killed you. So I think we're down to just the Draco. And then the 9 infinite million reinforcements. Okay, let's start heading back. Let's heal up. Light magic down. Okay, sorry, I had to just type something real quick. Okay, so now we can plumbing spear that through the face. And we'll bring her down. Great. I only hit once. Oh, because the hand axe. Well, not necessarily because, but likely because the hand axe worked. And he attacks Tana, who can't fight back, but she dodges. And Ross does not get any crits that time. Some more eyeballs as attacks. I don't think that's everyone. We're probably just getting one turn of no reinforcements. do want. Let's see. We'll keep these two over here. For this boss. And now Natasha and Erica will not be choices because they both have less than 38. Or less than 39, because I want to, you know, obviously survive every time, so. Sacred weapons from which of the units? I mean, there are lots of them. That's Needhog. Kill. So lots of people can kill. It's just Homa can kill. Let's see, who's the... Tana's low at 13, she's 14. I think 13 Tana might be our lowest person that has a sacred weapon. Not counting Erica and Ephraim. Their weapons are not even there. And Erica's too weak, so... Yep, so Tana's gonna be the one. That doesn't kill, I have to get one of those crits, so... Ooh, a longbow. I hope I don't know if I kill it with longbow, that's lame, but... Yeah. Well, better than dying. And Naomi was also one of the lower... She was one of the lowest, too. So, anticlimactic, but... A kill, nonetheless. We will see. So this is the Black Temple. The Demon King is here.
We have to stop him before he can begin the ritual. Let's waste no time, brother.
No.
I'm sorry. Forgive me, father.
Mare, where are you? Here you are, Mare. Don't worry. Mare, are you crying?
No, it's nothing. The poison in this sword is thick. It burns my eyes.
Wait a minute. That dragon. Could he have been...
Oh, of course not. There's nothing wrong. After everything, you all have suffered. This is... I can't. This is not...
Mare.
Ephraim. I'm so sorry. You kept silent this whole time so as not to trouble us. Everything's fine, Ephraim. I'm fine, see? I'm ready to...
No. Let yourself cry.
These are dark times. There's no reason to hide your sorrow. Ephraim.
Father. Father.
One year ago.
Father! Hold on, please! Father!
Lyle, this is the end for me. From now on, you...
Don't say that, Father.
You must concern yourself with Grotto. The people our people must be saved. Lion, tell me again, what will happen to Grog?
I've seen it many times now, as the Havoc Court mages. It's the same every time, Father, it's always the same. Sometimes, in the coming years, the southern continent will collapse. Countless people will die instantly. Those who don't will likely starve.
None of the mages and I know the vision as you ordered, but if we don't do something, all those people will die. Please tell me, Father, what should I do?
What?
Lion, when I die, you will be emperor. The emperor must protect his country. There is nothing more that I can do. It's you. You must protect our people.
But Father, I don't have the power. Renee, if I ask Erica and Ephraim for help, I'm sure they would...
You would ask Renee to rescue us from a natural disaster? They would not help us. Grotto's borders would overflow with starving refugees by the thousands. Renee would close her borders to us. It's only natural. Renee has a duty to protect herself.
No, that would never...
Lion, you are the one who must save our people. You must take my place. The citizens of Grotto are counting on you.
Father, no, wait. I cannot do anything without you, Father. Father?
His Highness.
I am weak. Because I am weak, people will die. I... Prince Lion. No, I...
Open the seal on the sacred stone of Grotto.
Sacred stone, but that's...
You've seen the scrolls. You know there's a way to stop the coming disaster. If those scrolls are correct, the rites they describe can save all of Grotto. But it will require this staggering amount of dark energy and a sacrifice as well. The human body cannot contain the powers that these rites demand. And yet, of the five sacred stones, Grotto's alone possesses a greater power. It's the very prison housing the soul of the ancient demon king. If we could harness its power well, if we could do that, we could avert disaster and save countless lives.
But you forget.
I forget nothing. I know I am too weak. Because of me, all of Grotto will be destroyed. I need the sacred stone. I must become stronger. I will become stronger.
Everything is in readiness. The stones have been destroyed. The Demon King's power swells. The Black Temple possesses all the demonic power I will need. The rites can begin. All that remains is for me to sacrifice my life. The disaster will be averted. My people will be saved.
And so ends Chapter 20, Darkling Woods. And now, we will save, and in our next episode, we will continue with the final chapter. Thanks for watching.